plus 1 NADH H plus reduction. So enzyme is isocitric dehydrogenase enzyme. How many carbon molecules here? Again, 6 carbon molecule compound. So next reaction is decarboxylation reaction. The fifth reaction is decarboxylation reaction. So during the decarboxylation reaction, one carbon dioxide molecule is released. Then it converted into alpha keto glutaric acid. Alpha keto glutaric acid, 5 carbon compound. It is mediated by oxalosuccinic dehydrogenase enzyme. So here oxalosuccinic acid, here alpha keto glutaric acid is produced and one CO2 molecule is released. This reaction is mediated by enzyme oxalosuccinic decarboxylase. So this is decarboxylation reaction. You see here alpha keto glutaric acid, this is the intermediate compound which very essential for the production of amino acids. It means after the formation of the alpha keto glutaric acid, it may enter into the following reactions of the Krebs cycle, are also involved in the synthesis of different amino acids. Next reaction is oxidative decarboxylation reaction. Oxidative decarboxylation reaction. So it is also how many oxidation? First oxidation is already came. This is oxidation 2. Oxidation 2. During this reaction, one oxidation as well as one decarboxylation. So here oxidation means NAD plus is reduced into NADH H plus, and by loss of one carbon dioxide molecule, here it is formed as succinyl CoA. And one more important is, what is the coenzyme A released from the condensation reaction that can be added to this reaction? Then that resulted to succinyl CoA. So how many carbon molecules here? 4 carbon molecule, because one carbon molecule released in the form of carbon dioxide. So alpha keto glutaric acid, when it is involved into the oxidative decarboxylation reaction, it oxidized into acetyl CoA by uptaking of coenzyme A, as well as it lost one carbon molecule in the form of carbon dioxide. And here in this reaction, one NADH2 is reduced. Okay, come here. So you write this summary of this reaction: alpha keto glutaric acid plus NAD plus coenzyme A. So it gives rise to succinyl CoA and NADH and H plus and 1 CO2 is released. So the mediated enzyme is alpha keto glutaric acid dehydrogenase enzyme. So that is the oxidative decarboxylation, also called as second oxidation. And next, coming to next reaction, that is cleavage reaction. So the seventh reaction is cleavage reaction. Cleavage reaction is, here the succinyl CoA, here one GTP is produced. So succinyl CoA is converted into succinic acid. Here one GTP is produced. So by adding of GDP plus PI, here the mediated enzyme is succinyl thiokinase. So that resulted to production of succinic acid. Here it is cleavage reaction. So succinyl CoA plus GDP plus PI gives rise to GTP succinic acid plus GTP. Here the CoA also, coenzyme A also released. So the coenzyme A also released here. So that is cleavage enzyme. This reaction is mediated by succinyl thiokinase. So that is the seventh reaction of Krebs cycle. And what is the eighth reaction of Krebs cycle? So the eighth reaction of Krebs cycle is oxidation reaction. So the oxidation is oxidation 3. So here succinyl acid to fumaric acid production. So succinyl acid is oxidized into fumaric acid. Here the FAD is reduced into FADH and H+. So here it is also 4-carbon compound. Here working enzyme is succinyl dehydrogenase. How we can write? So you write as succinic acid here plus one coenzyme, that is FAD plus, it turned into fumaric acid. So due to the oxidation, and FADH and H+ is reduced in the presence of enzyme succinic dehydrogenase enzyme. Okay, here the working enzyme is succinic dehydrogenase. So this is the eighth reaction, oxidative reaction. How many oxidation reactions till now? Till here, this is the oxidation 1, and here is oxidation 2, and here is oxidation 3. Next reaction is hydration reaction. So hydration reaction, fumaric acid to malic acid production. So it is also 4-carbon compound. So here water is added to here. So malic acid, here the enzyme is fumarase enzyme. fumarase enzyme. You see here, I am writing the ninth reaction here, that is hydration. Okay, hydration reaction. So, fumaric acid by taking off water molecule, it converted into malic acid.